Chelsea get their opportunity from a set play themselves. As we said at half time, Dawson's allowed Cahill far too much space to get his header, and Scotty Parker there is in a great position. But it's okay, it's easy when the ball's not coming in. It's being placed, Mappa's placing it, but Scotty is touch tight, Wilson's let Cahill go too far. As soon as it's in flight, every defender in the world watches the ball. And that's the hard part, staying with your movement, staying with your marker when the ball's in flight. And look, Dawson gets under it, he's nowhere near his marker, and Scotty Parker is letting go to the ball.
Well, Adebayor's paid tribute to the run that Aaron Lennon made to help him score this goal. Would you accept it then, Graham, to play a
wonderful part? I'd just like to have to confront him a little bit earlier, because once you get 18 yards out,
you're on the back.
Once you get 18 yards out, you know, they've got four defenders back there. Five, I think it was six. Now, it's like,
so the interview defender should be to pressing.
Yeah, I think you back off to a point where you think there's not going to be a real danger to your goal. I think it goes too far back. I think he did 18 yards as well back there, as he was there. I think that's going to go too far.
Perhaps it's been a while since they've seen a skill like that.
Yeah, well, you've got a miserable shot half an hour and you've been right, but that's really interesting as well.
I mean, this lad, you know, what's in there? Dawson, but this is what he says. All season long, gets himself in the box, you know, he did it in the semi-final of Barcelona and come up with a super little chip, but he does that all night. And all does he drags people across it. He's gone over with the toe poke, but look, for me, the tunnel's got to stay with him. I think the tunnel gets free.